Once upon a time, in a great castle, lived a beautiful young woman named Snow White. She lived with her cruel stepmother. Every day, the stepmother always asked for the magic mirror. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who is the loveliest lady in the land? The mirror always answered, "You are, your majesty." But one day, the mirror answered, "The loveliest lady in the land is Snow White." The queen was angry. Calling one of her trusty servants, she told him to kill Snow White. The servant brought Snow White to the dark forest. Tried to kill her, but he couldn't do it. Snow White was too kind to him. The serpent told Snow White to run as fast as possible and never return to the castle. In the morning, Snow White found a strange cottage. She entered the house and think that this house belongs to 7 children. With happy feeling, she began to clean the house and finally she fell asleep. The dwarfs came back from work. They surprised find beautiful woman sleep on their bed. Suddenly, Snow White woke up. The dwarfs asked to Snow White, "Who are you?" Snow White answered, "I'm Snow White." "Ah, the princess, what are you doing here?" said the dwarfs. "I was escaped from my castle. My stepmother tried to kill me." Meanwhile, in the castle, the servant bring the deer's heart. The queen thought that it's the Snow White's heart. But the mirror still said that the most lovely lady in the land is Snow White. The queen, full with anger, she changed become an old woman that sell an apple. She came to the dwarf's cottage and offered the apple to Snow White. Snow White accepted this apple and bought this apple. She fell to the ground because this apple is been poisoned. Meanwhile, the dwarf came back from work and find Snow White fell on the ground and she is not breathing. The dwarf felt so sad. They put Snow White on a bed of rose petals. Suddenly, a strange young man came and admiring Snow White's lovely face. "She is so beautiful." The strange man began to kiss Snow White. The princess' kiss broke the spell. Snow White opened her eyes and found a handsome man that saved her life. From that day on, Snow White lived happily in a great castle. But from time to time, she was drawn back to visit the little cottage down in the forest.